Hi friends, today in my video I talk about one of the greatest person and also my favorite person. This is a short autobiography of the particular person. The person named Masanobu Fukuoka. Masanobu Fukuoka is a farmer and also an agriculture scientist, all we called as father of natural farming. He was born on 2nd February 1913 in Japan and he is graduated agriculture. He graduated agriculture in microbiologist and is a professor in the plant inspection division and also plant inspection officer in Yokohama. In the year 1938, he affected pneumonia. He hospitalized and in this pneumonia affected time, he realized the modern way of farming, what we have done in the farming sectors. Totally we are doing a wrong thing in the farming sector. After he cured of pneumonia and he returned back to his work and he is giving a resignation to this work, plant inspection division. He is giving the resignation in the work. He is specialist in plant pathology. He is giving a resignation for that work. After he returned to his own village, the own farm, he is planning to do natural farming. In his farm nearest of mountain, in his farm more orchards are present of citrus trees and also rice cultivation, rice agricultural lands are there. The cultivations are done. He is thinking to do natural farming. So he is doing the natural farming in the way of he is not using pesticides, he is not using any weedicides, fertilizers, and he is not plowing the land up to 30 years. He is not plowing any land, no tillage, no chemical fertilizers and pesticides, but he is getting high yield in this farming sector. He is getting a high production in his own farm. In opposite of every village and every farmers are thinking how he is getting a more production, more yield. Same process we also doing, but we are getting a very less yield. But he is getting too much of yield in his farmland. All are thinking about that. One day, one agriculture scientist came for his village and visited his farm, total farm, and he is asking about the in rice cultivation, leaf hopper. Leaf hoppers are present many in my area. It is affected total rice cultivation. But in your farm, Fukuoka farm, nothing grease hoppers are present, leaf hoppers are not present. What you have done in your farm? The scientist is asking to Fukuoka. Fukuoka is mentioning one thing. In my farm, nothing. The spiders are more. Natural enemies are more. So it is killed the leaf hopper. So nothing leaf hopper affected in my farm because natural. I am maintaining the natural balance. I am not destroying the natural enemies, natural predators in my farm using chemical fertilizers and chemical pesticides. So in my farm I am maintaining the natural balance of beneficial insects also present in my farm. So nothing is affected in my crop. So he is mentioning the fourth principle in life to that scientist and also he written many books and he mentioned fourth principle. In the cultivation, you don't want to disturb the land. You don't want to put anything. You want to maintain only a natural balance. You don't want to destroy the environment. Because if you are giving a gift to the nature, because you don't want to destroy the nature. You don't want to plow the land. You don't want to tillage the land. Land is not requiring any fertilizer. Land is not asking to you. The farmland is not asking to the particular person, I want fertilizer and I want pesticides, I want tillage operation. Nothing they are asking. We are doing the wrong thing of cultivation. So the nature is affected. The ecosystem is affected. So we want to maintain the natural balance. Human don't want to destroy the land and disturb the land. It automatically grow everywhere. So he is mentioning that thing. His fourth principle is no tillage. No chemical fertilizer and pesticides and no weedicides and herbicides. This is the farm law. So I am getting a much more yield in my farm. is hinting, is saying to the particular scientist. And he wrote many books. He wrote many books of natural farming. And one of the famous book, One Star Revolution. One Star Revolution is the greatest book, friends. Everyone want to read about that One Star Revolution. What are the problems are going in agriculture? What we are doing the mistakes in agriculture? What the scientists are doing the mistakes and what the management skills we want to maintain the field level? He is explaining very clearly. Everyone want to read that book, One Star Revolution, because the book is very famous. All we know, G. Nammalvar is a famous person. G. Nammalvar, he is reading the One Star Revolution, he is changing the whole life to the organic farming. So it's a famous book in his whole life. All are appreciating to him. Masanobu Fukako is a great person in that. After he is getting many awards. He is getting many award in Asian Nobel Prize. He is getting Asian Nobel Prize and many award. And we lost the greatest person in the year of 16th August 2003 at the age of 95. We are missing the great person. But his thoughts and every actions are giving to us like a books of One Star Revolution. Everyone want to read that book. So I'm giving that giving in description. You can check it and download the PDF. You can read that book. And my famous person, he is my inspired person, because Masanobu Fukako is explaining everything in agriculture sector. What we have done the mistakes in agriculture, because we don't want to destroy the nature. First point, we don't want to destroy the nature. We don't want to prove it's a scientific way, like a genetically modified anything. We don't want to manufacturing any fertilizer. We don't want to manufacture any pesticides, and the gas will leak out and the Bhopal tragedy will occur. Like that, we don't want to buy the, we want to reduce the input cost for buying the fertilizer and pesticides. And tillage operation, we want to take a tractor and plow the land. No tillage and no fertilizer in his farmland up to 30 years he doing this process. He is getting a much more yield. He giving a more awareness to all the scientists and also all the youngsters for us. So read the book, for I am giving the description, One Star Revolution. Know about this person. He is a famous person, and also he is a natural, he is called as a father of natural farming. Okay friends, that's a small information I'm sharing to all. If you like my video, subscribe my video. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.